Now we're told that vaccine scientists shouldn't debase themselves by debating skeptics on Joe Rogan's podcast. You know, you have guys like Tom Nichols and others, people in the establishment media. They've been arguing for days that the credibility of the medical field would be diminished if experts engaged in these kinds of spectacles started lowering themselves to the point of debating non-experts on podcasts.